News just coming in, PDP leader Muzaffar Hussain Baig has stirred a major controversy. Speaking on the spate of lynchings in the country, the PDP leader has said that if lynchings of Muslims in the name of cows does not stop, then India could face another 1947-like partition. Listen in.
हम इस स्टेज से प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी साहब को अपील करते हैं कि ये गाय के नाम पर भैंस के नाम पर मुसलमानों को कत्ल करना बंद कर दो। ये हिंदुस्तान एक बार इसके दो टुकड़े हुए हैं, इस हिंदुस्तान के एक बार दो टुकड़े होंगे और हो सकते हैं अगर मुसलमानों के साथ जुल्म बाल रहे हो।
Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad has attacked Muzaffar Baig over his comments. Listen in.
जब कत्लेआम हो रहा था, जब नुकसान हो रहा था, जब बॉर्डर पे फायरिंग हो रही थी, जब कश्मीर में भी लोग मर रहे थे, जम्मू में भी लोग मर रहे थे, जम्मू सांबा और कठुआ में लोग मर रहे थे, घर लोगों के टूट रहे थे, रजौरी पुंछ में घर टूट रहे थे, कश्मीर में छोटे छोटे बच्चे उन पर जो गोलियाँ चली और सैकड़ों आदमी बच्चों की लड़कियों की आंखें चली गई, तो उस वक्त पीडीपी को नज़र नहीं आता था। अब चूंकि अलग हो गए तो अब एक दूसरे पर आरोप लगा रहे हैं, दोनों पीडीपी और बीजेपी अभी भी एक हैं।
शुजा अल हक नाउ जॉइंस मी लाइव। शुजा, क्वाइट एन एक्सट्रीम कमेंट देयर बाय द पीडीपी लीडर।
फोन कट गया।
Shuja, if you can hear me, my question was quite all right. We seem to have lost the line there with Shuja Al-Haq, but that's the latest that we have for you. You have the PDP leader coming out with quite an extreme remark there. He warns of another partition if lynchings of Muslims continue to take place. Remember, in the last few months, there's been a huge spurt and increase in the number of lynchings that has taken place across the country. Now you have the PDP leader coming out and slamming the government indirectly, saying that if the killings of Muslims does not stop, then there will be a situation like 1947. Let's just listen into his controversial remark.
हम इस स्टेज से प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी साहब को अपील करते हैं कि ये गाय के नाम पर भैंस के नाम पर मुसलमानों को कत्ल करना बंद कर दो। ये हिंदुस्तान एक बार इसके दो टुकड़े हुए हैं, इस हिंदुस्तान के एक बार दो टुकड़े होंगे और हो सकते हैं अगर मुसलमानों के साथ जुल्म बाल रहे हो।
Shuja's back with us live. Shuja, if you can hear me now, my question to you was quite an extreme comment coming in from the PDP leader there.
Well, yes, Vedika, you know, this comment was made by the PDP senior leader Muzaffar Hussain Baig, who is also an MP from North Kashmir. He was very categorical. He was mentioning the fact that it wasn't very easy for their party to join hands with BJP, as they were in alliance till just recently. The BJP pulled out from that alliance partnership. He was also saying that it's a fact that it was difficult to be for PDP like party to be with BJP, given the fact that issues like people being killed due to cows and buffaloes. And he categorically said that if this did not stop, he said that this was a voice from the people of Jammu and Kashmir, mm-hmm. that if this does not stop, there could be another 1947 sort of a situation.
Right,
so a controversial remark being made.
Yes, Shuja, quite a threat there, really, in a way, by the senior PDP leader Muzaffar Baig there. Thanks for joining us live.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.